Next, let's explore waste. Improving waste systems is a great way to improve your school's overall environmental footprint. Schools and educational facilities can be one of the largest waste generators in any city or province. With excess paper, many people eating in one place, and limited resources for schools, waste can add up fast and be placed in the wrong waste bin. But how is waste connected to climate change? When food scraps, garden waste, and paper decompose, carbon dioxide and methane are released into the atmosphere. That means anytime you put an apple core in the garbage versus the compost, you contribute to increased greenhouse gases. Carbon dioxide and methane are both greenhouse gases which trap heat on planet Earth, causing our climate to change. Landfills in Canada account for 20% of our total methane emissions. Another dire environmental problem associated with waste is plastics ending up in the ocean and causing harm to sea life. Though this is not directly linked to causing climate change, there are a lot of greenhouse gas emissions released in the production of plastic, making this an urgent environmental problem. What are some ways we can explore waste at school for the Sustainability in Action project? First, as a class, name all the different waste streams at your school. Now, think about your habits. Do you recycle or compost at school? Why or why not? Awesome! As you can see, there might be some problems already identified. To begin a waste project, you have to know the current situation of the system you are investigating. A great sustainability in action question should be specific and measurable. Let's dive into one example, but keep in mind there are many other waste questions worth exploring. Say for example, you wanted to know how many refundables are going in the wrong bin and how much money are we losing by doing so? A project like this would entail counting the number of refundables in the wrong bins. It is important to collect data more than once for accurate results. You could then try to improve the system by leading an awareness campaign, adding more signage and/or bins. After this, you can recount to track your success. If you aren't afraid to get your hands dirty, waste is an awesome hands-on project where real change can happen.